How can a theological system that endorses a low anthropology when it comes to our ability to act godly also endorse such a high anthropology when it comes to our ability to know what it means to act godly? It seems dangerous to take our suspicions to our behavior and actions, but not take that same suspicion to the very framework we use to judge those actions.